Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. When we left off, I was about to grab the ship wheel. So let's go ahead and do that. And we gotta sail out of the bay.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited.
Schooner?
No,
I want schooners, man.
My plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Right on full. I don't mess around with anything less than full, my friend. I got places to go.
There's a tug of the wind at my hair. I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
This is going to be the most boring parts of the playthrough. It's just...
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
Sailing to the places. See, I'm not a big fan of the sailing and the naval combat in the open world. The open world's really cool, you know, you can just swim to islands and stuff. There's pros and cons to it. I don't understand how they could put, how they managed to put three cities in one game. It's incredible.
Oh, I see. Yes.
Even on the last gen, I guess it is now. Systems.
But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates.
I still want to call this next gen, but it isn't.
And I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane in its yield.
It's current gen now.
Rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living.
I think people still refer to this
well,
as next gen until they stop
yes.
making games for
yes,
last
I suppose
gen.
That's true.
Because they'll be like, oh, what console? Oh, next gen consoles it comes out for, or last gen consoles. You know? No one's gonna say, oh, this gen consoles. So what are you talking about? I think it automatically teleports us to Havana. Pretty sure.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness,
I love Assassin's Creed soundtracks. Pop up.
Fantastic.
Oh, not this bull crap.
Promising.
We have to go back to present day. It's not fun anymore without Desmond. People didn't like the Desmond story. I loved the Desmond story. But then he died. Or so we think. Could he come back? I think he might. I don't think he will, but I think
All
he
right.
might could.
Easy now. There you go. Welcome back. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right?
Or what?
I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here.
What lights?
Oh. Look up. That's it. Down.
Oh, because I've never played a first-person game before. I don't know
so
how
far,
to look.
So good. Let's get you up.
Come on, Ubisoft, get your stuff together.
So, welcome to the Sample
Ubisoft doesn't make
project.
Mostly,
Before
third
we get started,
person games.
Oh, well,
that's not true. They have Far Cry.
There you go.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
What else do they have?
Hello, bonjour. Bon?
I don't know, but Watch Dogs is third person, Assassin's Creed third person.
All right. Let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good.
Wait.
The data streams are very stable.
Whatever. Such a dirt face.
Impressive, right? This building is barely
hey, I'm actually
six
taller.
Months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
Okay. Derp, 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 derp. What's up with all the Asians? Oh, no offense to anyone.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg.
What are you looking
Soon,
at, punk?
We'll be
yeah, look away.
Commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. but only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
It's my gig, eh?
It'll just take a minute.
Hey, it's you. Even though you don't even look like what you did.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
C'est bon, c'était prêt.
Magnifique. Merci.
This is for you. The primary tool of our
tablet.
Your communicator.
We're a communicator, whatever.
Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
It's like nothing on it. Just this little screen on the corner.
Seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Why is he holding it like a woman? Whatever. Just want to get through these parts. They're so boring.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Sample 17 it is. Ooh, pretty. Aw.
You ready? Let's go. Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
And that's why you have to have subtitles on this Assassin's Creed game, or you'll miss stuff.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, ar, yar, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Melanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
He's just like, doesn't even talk.
This is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff.
He wasn't a donor,
DNA,
you forced him.
And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find.
We have one little
footage.
Action figure over there.
If you need any hints,
I don't even know how you get those. I just, when you play the game, you just get them.
Program, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Is that finally it? Thank you.
Welcome, Animus Omega. Abstergo.
Skip. I've played.
Ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay.
Okay.
You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Whatever. Ooh, there we go. What we were waiting for. Always the best parts. And they pop that title up. Play the music. In every Assassin's Creed game. Is that maybe the first one? I don't know if it's in the first one.
I've been here once.
Can't remember. I think it might be that.
Awful pleasure.
Of course, the first one was the worst one, so. So dull.
See someone you know. No, just putting on a friendly face.
It might have been the worst one, but it was still a good game,
right.
I should say.
Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Still a decent game.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war. 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Lead on, my friend.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Stolen reals, eh?
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
I think I'll go to the bar, do the bar fight, and be done for this episode.
Personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
How much is a few? Okay, I guess he doesn't give it to you. You just get a free sword. I gave 1,000. That's pretty good.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only Wait, where'd he go? A small oh. knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I've led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Do your magic, Kenway. Or Duncan, should I call you?
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I don't think that's how he got so good at this. He had to have done something a little sketchy back home, I would say. Oh, yeah. Don't fall. Oh, no. Wrong. Oh, there we go. No way could have made that jump. That would be a tough jump to make, eh?
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance got in floor.
Hang tight.
What? Jump. Okay. Get back here, mate.
I can't breathe.
Stop or I'll break your knees.
Optional
when I
injector
catch
tackle him, eh? I'll tackle the mother.
I'm close at heel, shitbird.
Here on, I come. I'm running too fast.
Don't make me chase you into the harbor.
Come on, come on. No, no, come on. Oh, okay. Yep. Okay. Wait, where'd he go? Can't see anything. It's taking longer than it should. Just want to tackle you, man. I don't want to kill you. There we go. Okay, I guess I had to kill him, but I did tackle him, so.
A fellow with dangerous friends.
Oh, wait. I'm not messing with these punks. Oh.
Nadie puede pasar.
Put your things away, man. My buenas noches, yeah, sí. Oh, come on. Up. Something in here, eh? Okay. There you gotta find me. They are not going to find me, my bad. I'm safe, I bet. Start climbing at least. But that's where I'm going to end that episode. Thank you for joining me for this one, and I'll see you guys next time.